Hi, this is Prithviraj from Bhumi Support Team. In this video, we'll learn how to import the source configurations to end domain. Click the model to which you want to import the source. Select the source, and in the pop-up, select Import Source from Repository, and select the respective repository and click Import Sources. And click on OK. Yeah, so you can see the respective source has been added to the source tab. Thank you.